A Mount Pleasant doctor was convicted today of trading painkillers for sex and money. He's 60-year-old Ronald Hargrave. A pharmacist tipped off police after Hargrave showed up at a Columbia drugstore with a patient late at night. He now faces up to 20 years in prison.